Social media has been abuzz since the news of actor Vijay being questioned by IT sleuths broke out. The Tamil actor, currently shooting for his 64th film Master in Neyveli, was brought to Chennai for an inquiry regarding his latest hit film Bigil. Though Vijay is known to be a compliant taxpayer, he is alleged to have earned unaccounted remuneration to the tune of Rs 20 crores for the film Bigil. The producers and financier related to the film are being questioned too. Recently, another famous Tamil actor was also in the news for tax evasions. None other than the superstar Rajinikanth. But did the IT department treat Rajini and Vijay differently? And why? Recently, the IT department withdrew 3 tax penalty cases filed against Rajinikanth for concealing full particulars of income and providing inaccurate information. A penalty of Rs 66.21 lakh was imposed in 2014 and later withdrawn on January 29, 2020. The decision was taken on an order by the Central Board of Direct Taxes, directing the department to not go in appeal in cases valued below Rs 1 crore. Hence, Rajini got away with it. Fans of actor Vijay allege that Rajinikanth, with his right-wing affiliation, got away with the cases as he towed the Saffron Party's line. He had likened Modi and Amit Shah to Krishna and Arjuna for abrogating Article 370 in Kashmir.
So Amit Shah ji and Modi ji is like a Krishna-Arjuna combination.
He even said that CAA and NPR were essential, asserting his pro-Hindutva stance. But actor Vijay has always been controversy's favourite child by making films with a heavy political undertone. His films like Talewa, Mersal and Sarkar courted controversy for taking a jibe at the centre and state governments. Fans say his stand against some of the key issues like demonetization, GST and political vacuum in Tamil Nadu could have made him an easy target for IT raids as the department comes under the Union Finance Ministry. In a state like Tamil Nadu, where the lines between politics and cinema are blurred, film stars taking pronounced political stance might face consequences, depending on whose good books they are in.